Sir Coinage! Sir Coinage! Little Sky just made an album! Juice WRLD made a song? Jonas Brothers made a song! They're back! They're back! They released a new song!
I have to listen to it. I have to listen to it.
I just wanna, obviously I gotta start off, what do you do too? It's your boy Coinage. Coinage is back, obviously Coinage is back. Welcome back, actually. I know you see, we got JONAS Brothers are back. My favorite band of all time. I don't know, you guys know I'm one of the biggest fans in the world. Sucker by JONAS Brothers, amazing song. Okay, we just listened to the first 30 seconds, it's amazing. Song just dropped. I'm listening to it immediately. We got Dravage by the camera, say what's up.
What's up?
Okay, guys. I have something special planned for you guys. I know I'm one of the biggest fans of the world. I'm gonna prove that here today with a trivia quiz. JONAS Brothers. Okay? The JONAS Brothers quiz. Absurd trivia. JONAS Brothers quiz. I'm going to take this quiz. If I don't get a 100%.
There's no way.
A 100%, I will go. You can't see it. It's all the way down there. There's a pond. It's freezing outside.
What?
How cold is it outside right now? Let's look it up right now.
Dude, that's dangerous.
What's the temperature right now? What is the temperature?
That's dangerous, dude. I don't know.
What's the temp? 36 degrees. It's about to freeze, guys. It's about to freeze to death, bro. And if I don't get a 100%, I will jump in the pond. Let's stop wasting time. Let's just get right into it.
The things he does for you guys, man. Okay. The things he does.
Number one, what are the names of the JONAS Brothers? Easy. Joseph, Kevin, Nick. Boom. Easy.
Nice.
Okay. The bonus Jonas? That's easy. That's Frankie. Easy. I mean that one's a given. Joseph almost burned his house down making what? I don't know. I'm just kidding. I know. French fries. The Jonas Brothers put a leash and follow around what? No. Snow?
It's tough, man.
I'm just kidding. I know that one.
Yeah,
it's of course. It's a snow. How old are the Jonas Brothers?
Just might be 10 feet
outdated. Yeah, it might be outdated, but trust me, I know.
Yeah, he knows.
I know.
He already knows at that time.
Yeah, I know at that time. 14,
how 17. Old they were.
When I see snail, 14, 17, 19. That's what just run through my
it's
brain.
It's just easy.
What year was the bonus Jonas Frankie born? Okay, that's the answer. Obviously, I already got one right. So, I'm going to guess. I'm just kidding. I'm not guessing. I know. 100%. The bonus Jonas is in his own band. That one's easy. It's true.
Easy.
Who hates other people wearing socks?
You got this.
Right? Yeah, that's one easy. B. That's B. That's Nick.
Yeah.
That's Nick guaranteed.
Yeah, that Nick would do that.
That's Nick guaranteed. What's Kevin the ultimate man accessory? Come on now. Come on now. You ever seen Kevin? Come on now. I mean, obviously, he's a little bit out of it. The Joseph Brothers cried when he stepped on a snail. Joseph. Oh, Joseph.
See?
Oh, that's funny. 100%. I'm proving my worth as a Jonas Brother fan. And I don't got to jump in the pond, but wait. Bring it back. Let's go for a walk. I understand I've been gone for a while. I've been gone for a very long time. I've not been uploading. I've not been filming. No videos have been filmed since this one to the last one. The last one was a banger. Last one was a banger. So for you guys, I will be jumping in the pond today. What? 36 degrees, I'm jumping in the pond. No, it's going down today. It's happening.
You don't even need to do that, man. You got the quiz right.
I got the quiz right. Dude, I'm going to prove my worth to the Coinage Nation. See you guys at the pond. What it do, YouTube? We're back. Coinage back. Everyone knows it. I bet you guys didn't think we were going to do it.
Nope.
We're here. I'm not even playing. Let's go ahead and get on down here. We got the pond.
It's going all in, baby.
We got the pond. I'm going all in. Towel ready to go?
Towel ready.
Okay, freeze. I'm not even kidding. Just look at my hands already. I'm already.
They are red.
I'm going all in. I'm not playing around.
You got flex on.
Dude, I am.
Oh my gosh,
dude, this has got to be the one of the worst ideas I've ever had. All right, come on down to the edge. Oh my gosh. All right, you ready? I can't jump because look, it's like a foot deep, so I don't want to break a foot.
Dude, what are you gonna step on?
I don't know, dude. Dude, his eyes.
You gotta get. Yeah, I'm sorry, but you gotta stick your head in there. You gotta stick your head in there.
Frick.
Gotta go back in. Worked. Gotta go back in, man. Gotta go back in. Oh, look, he's red.
Oh my, dude, it is. Oh, dude, it is. All right, bro. Bring it up for the outro. Coinage, this is the stuff I do for you guys.
Now you stinky.
It is. I'm not even kidding you. It's ice. Like, it's ice cube.
It's dirt ice.
That is one of the most disgusting things ever. Next video, I don't know what I'm going to do. Drop suggestions down below. I can't feel my feet, guys. I'm not even kidding. It is 36 feet outside.
He's already like red. Wow. Dang.
Whatever you guys want me to do, I proved you here I'll do anything for the channel. I proved you I'll do anything for the channel. Oh my gosh. Anything else? Suicide Forest about to hit 30k views. Everyone go watch that over and over. Share it.
Make sure you dislike that video.
Dislike that video. It's like 840 dislikes. Share this video, subscribe, leave a like, whatever. I don't even care. Until next time, peace out.